Mr. Speaker, last week Canada refused to vote against a UN resolution that singled out Israel. Sure. The resolution had no mention of the inciting role Hamas played in the Gaza riots. Shame. Could the Prime Minister please inform this House of the reasons why he told our UN ambassador to abstain from this vote?
The Honourable Minister of Foreign Affairs.
Mr. Speaker, Canada is a loyal friend to Israel. We believe that resolutions at the UN should accurately reflect the situation on the ground. That's why Canada voted for a U.S. amendment to last week's resolution that would have explicitly referred to the role played by Hamas in the recent violence in Gaza. Hamas is a terrorist organization, and Canada calls on the international community to stand up to Hamas, which must cease its violent activity and provocative actions against Israel. Thank you.